And as you can see, ayan pa pa. Ah!
Ayan pa pa.
So what is up guys? It's Scarlett here and in this video, as you may have read on the title, I am going to color my hair again because I don't want to be disowned by my family. Eh, galit na galit ang magulang ko. Pinapalayas na nila ako kasi ayaw nila ng adik na bakla. If you wanna know how I got this color pink, I have a video down there. Description box below. Ayun, so if you wanna color your hair, this just took me 500 pesos and it is worth it every penny. It's just the next day. I bought Tresemme again and then this time, ang color naman na binili ko is Transylvania and Aquamarine. Maliit lang kasi kailan ko lang ng konting kulay. Pero ito, this is just to gray out. Though sabi naman nila na pag ito ay dinilute mo, yung konti lang dinagdag mong color, magiging parang denim gray siya, denim blue, ganun. But I was like, I want a hint of more color, kaya bumili ako ng ganito. 200 pesos and 950 pesos. And I'm gonna link them down below if you wanna buy yourself, you wanna color yourself, you wanna be disowned by your family. This is the video for you. This is not a tutorial na talaga, kasi... Ay nga, nandun na sa video na ginawa ko previously. Before I start, leave a like, comment down below what you think, and subscribe to my channel. We're gonna have a little chit chat na rin while I'll color my hair because you already guys know what I did here. So actually, kagabi pa lang, nakita ko na yung results na and my mom was really really mad. Din man mad, say okay lang din man sa kanya kahit anong color. As long as hindi daw mukhang addict. Sadly, mukha akong addict. Pero tingnan mo naman, mas nagmukha ako maputi. In my opinion, it brought out my eyes. Charot. So yun, so it's just been a day, pero ayaw talaga ng mama ko nito. And hindi pa siya nakikita ng tatay ko kasi ayoko nang makita yung... Ayoko pa munang makita si kamatayan. Kaya wag muna, chill lang muna tayo, okay? So yun, para lang hindi talaga ako mapagalitan, let us just obey our Asian parents because we are Asians. Hindi ko rin alam kung bakit ko ginawa yung color na yun. Actually, dahil dun sa poll na yun, talaga hindi ko dinagay yung pink kasi alam kong mananali yung pink. So I blame you. Charot. I blame Twitter. So ito na siya. So we are going to open up our Chick Fox. I think ito muna yung... This Transylvania muna. Ang laki niya. This is the biggest one. This is 950. Pero pag binili mo sila sa supplier nila, this is just 900. So Shopee, which I will be linking down below. Pangat ng beses ko nata sinabi yun. Pero okay lang yan. At least alam niya, di ba? Yes, as you can see, it's black. It's... Oh my God! I love the smell talaga. Like, this is why... I bought this. Just gonna tuck it. And we're going to pour little by little. Oh, I don't have gloves. Fuck it. Hindi kailangan ko ng gloves. Okay, sige, okay na yan. This little. Like, do you see? And then, tignan mo, halo ko lang. Do you want the big spoon or the little spoon? Because we are cute that way. And as you can see, ayan pa pa. Oh! And as you can see, ayan pa pa. Oh!
Ayan pa pa.
Walang nangyari. You're just gonna scoop it up with our fingers because that is how gross we are. Because God gave us hands to use them. I'm gonna scoop it with a big spoon because, you know, even though I have hands, I have spoon. Kawawa naman akong... Actually, I respected my parents' decision na lang. Huwag na yung color na yan. And I was like, sige na nga. Hindi ko na ipipilit. Kasi they are just doing this for my sake. Kasi baka daw mapagtripan ako somewhere down the road. And I was like, sige. I really love my parents because they care about me and shit. Ganun. So ito na nga siya. I'm just mixing it up. Oh my God. I think dapat hindi na bumili ng blue. And tingnan mo ah! Konti lang nilagay ko, yun pa lang ang nilalagay ko and it's very dark. Do you see this? This is like a pastel. This is like denim talaga. Halo pa natin guys. So this is really pretty. This is a pretty. Oh my God, ang ganda. Sabi lang naman ng mama ko is they are just controlling me to not be a drug addict. Charot! Para lang din hindi ako mapaaway sa labas. They know their daughter is very palaban. Teh! Kumaingay dyan, teh!
20 minutes later.
You think that's pretty na? I will ask my mom muna. So I will be right back. I think okay na to.
A few moments later.
Okay, I am back and I have color in my hair. Sabi ng mom ko, pwede na daw siya. And I was like, yes, okay na siya. Kukuha ba ako ng plastic? Ayoko, tatamad na ako. Like, nabura naman yung pink eh. Mabubura naman siya siguro. So, magkakaroon naman ng dark hands. Pero okay lang yan. Okay, so let's just start with the ano. Dito na rin pala yung Serene wrap ko. Just in case. You know? Oh my god, it's a little purple. It's purple. It's purple. So I'm just gonna dark a little bit of dark. Kasi ayoko ng purple, okay? Nakakatakot. Hindi ko alam kung ginagawa ko sa buhay. Lakas talaga ng tama ko. Ayun na, kit-kit ko talaga. So I think okay na to. It's just like a really dark blue. Okay, ayan. Medyo hindi na siya, ano, darker na siya ngayon. And it's blue. I'm loving this hair now. Eee, I'm excited! I'm so excited! This is so much fun! So, I will be back in 1 hour. Pero first, gusto ko na lang muna siya. Actually, hindi na to kailangan. Pero gusto ko lang. Yes, mummification process. Cleopatra is sugar. May mummify ba siya? Actually, hindi ko alam. So, binalutan ko na lang siya ng ganyan, although it's unnecessary naman, na hindi mo naman kailangan, pero ginawa ko na lang kasi para hindi na madumihan. So, yun.
1 hour later.
So, I'm back, and my hands are still like this, and the color is... Charan!
Charan!
It's blue. Bakit dark blue siya sa camera? Ang bango na lang hair ko. Actually, feeling ko kukulayin ko siya ulit. Pero this time, a bit darker na than before. Okay naman na siya. Actually, medyo ayoko siya kasi nagmumukha na ako maitim. In my opinion, feeling kong itim ko na tignan, pero I don't know. Guys, that's about it for this video. Thank you for joining me in this hair coloring adventure. It's been a wild ride. So guys, if you are planning to color your hair, I suggest na gamitin niyo to. This is really cute. This is really perfect. And I love it. I really, really love it. And I can't wait to color my hair in different colors. I'm gonna try every color in the rainbow. Because you know what? I'm gay. But yeah, guys. Thank you for watching. This is the end of the video. Leave a like what you think of my hair. Kung bagay ba sa akin. And comment down below what you think. Kung bagay nga ba talaga sa akin. Yes. So, yun.